Don't forget to subscribe and turn the notifications. We upload daily, and check the source of this video to view all the images and videos if there was any. Kirkuk, IraqiNews.com. 4 federal police conscripts were killed and injured as a bomb blast targeted their patrol southwest of Kirkuk, a security source said on Monday. A bomb went off targeting a patrol for federal police conscripts near El Bakra village in Hawiya, southwest of Kirkuk, the source told Baghdad Today website. The blast, according to the source, left a conscript killed and 3 others, including an officer, wounded. Troops carried out operations in the region and areas in the vicinity in search for the perpetrators, the source, who preferred anonymity, added. Also, yesterday right-wing Tribune reported that up to 27 Islamic State terrorists were killed and 5 of their hotbeds were destroyed during a military operation in Mosul City. Joint troops, backed by Iraqi Air Force, have sealed off a large swath of Badush Mountains, west of Mosul, since yesterday and launched wide-scale combing operations to eliminate the growing terrorist threat there. Ayn al-Iraq news website quoted Major Hammam Salem al-Obaidi as saying, "The military operation resulted in the killing of 27 IS terrorists and destruction of 3 tunnels, 5 hotbeds and 2 caves that were used by IS militants." Al-Obaidi said, "The operation against terrorist outposts in Nineveh province is ongoing in coincidence with the military operations in Kirkuk and Salahuddin," Al-Obaidi added. Last year, Iraqi Prime Minister Haider al-Abadi announced liberation of the second largest Iraqi city of Mosul from IS militants, who had captured it in 2014. More than 25,000 militants were killed throughout the campaign, which started in October 2016. A government campaign, backed by paramilitary troops and a US-led international coalition, has been fighting the Islamic State group, which declared a self-styled caliphate, from Mosul in June 2014. Obaidi announced last December the full liberation of Iraqi lands, declaring the end of war against ISIS members. "We want to thank all of you wonderful patriots that support Right Wing Tribune and our Facebook pages and urge all of you to keep the faith. God bless." Dean James III, % Right Wing Tribune. Be sure to follow us on Nation in Distress and America's Freedom Fighters on Facebook.